Okay, coming down the middle of the racetrack for their very first gallop past the Twin Spires. On the outside, that's General Downs. Inside between the two horses is Bayou Banker, and then there's a third Dallas Stewart horse on the absolute inside. So outside and then middle are the two West Point horses doing their thing to the finish line for the first time, acting like babies, certainly. This is great stuff.